my new recording horn. This is made of poster board. It is 29 and a half inches long. It has a 6-inch opening. It is attached to approximately 3 inches of reinforced rubber tubing. I spray painted it with gold paint to make it look like brass, so it looks somewhat authentic. The true test, of course, is what kind of recording it will make. This is a test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Test out.